lose this war. I can feel it.
Don't you be talking like that.
Hey, you've heard the news from the front. You know how bad things are.
I don't know nothing. I do my job and shut the hell up, just like you should.
But I can sure rip the shit out of a squib.
Do some seriously weird shit to prisoners. They remove different organs just to see how long a human
lasts. Okay.
You continue to surprise me by staying alive. Go to Lieutenant Buck in that control room. He has orders for you.
Rodriguez, Singer, go to containment door 12. I'm running a test.
Roger that.
Glad you made it back, Kane. Strauss, what's our situation?
I now control almost all containment doors. We cannot reach the controls to turn off the laser fence. The security door is locked and I cannot open it from here.
That's where you come in, Kane. Get down to sub-entrance 1 and free the engineering team that's trapped. Then escort one of the engineers up here to cut through that door. Take Singer and Rodriguez with you. Good luck.
Just got orders from Lieutenant Boss. We're accompanying you to sub-entrance 1. About damn time we had to frag some squibs. Okay, Strauss. Open the door.
And I will be locking the door behind you.
Hey, the torch is here.
Shit.
You almost got your freaking head ventilated.
Marines, take your position.
Here's your objective, Corporal. Get to that console and deactivate the defense.
Wait here. Don't you take point.
What's the word? Has the perimeter been secured?
Hold up there, Marine. Let me see your nail gun for a second. There you go. I increased the rate of fire. That ought to add a little more.